Hi, I'm Hazel from the Level Crossing Removal Project. We're at Surrey Hill Station today doing some geotechnical site investigation works. Geotechnical drilling is a process of obtaining soil and rock information. It gives us an indication of the subsurface conditions of the site. It informs our design parameters and construction methods that we can use for this project. Large structures such as stations and retaining walls need geotechnical information for foundation design. We can also use this data to inform our construction methodology, program duration, and required work area. The benefit of doing geotechnical investigations is that we obtain site-specific information early that informs our planning. The challenge of doing geotechnical investigations at a dangerous and congested level crossing such as this is that we are in a busy urban environment, so there is not a lot of room to do the drilling. We thank everyone for being patient and cooperative while we complete this important stage of our project.
Authorised by Victorian Government, One Treasury Place, Melbourne.